Hey guys, hey, here's a little tip in pruning some of your Kenya tree or any coral, soft coral. See how these are all closed up, the zoas? It's because this Kenya tree has been blowing into it from the flow. So I'm gonna cut it off right here and then these will open up.